Welcome to another episode of Technical Breakdown, this time featuring the new meeting room. Obviously, since this is a new feature, I will explain what it is. This feature will be just like the regular Technical Breakdown. The only difference is it will be held when there is three or more people that are being featured or introduced on that specific episode. Everything else will remain the same. I will still give breakdowns to what is being talked about and keep everyone up to speed. Now for this episode, Nighthawk's commander has informed me that there is going to be a rather drastic change in terms of a set of counters. But before we get into that, let's introduce the affected members. Snorlax, Electabuzz, Muk, Regice, and Heatmaw. You have all been called here because there is to be a change involving all your counters. Chris has decided that it is a bit too much to have one character for one status condition, and as a result you will be relieved of all your counters and one new counter will be taking your place for all of them. So we are being replaced? Does this mean we have to leave the channel? Actually no, you will still remain on this channel as a member. Rather than being counters, you'll be put in as an actual playable character. Alright, I have to admit, that does sound more fair. So I'm guessing we will be featured Pokemon on the upcoming online coverage of Pokemon X and Y? Yes, you will, although some of you cannot be featured yet as Pokemon Bank is not released yet. You mentioned a new counter that will be taking on all the responsibilities of our counters. Care to elaborate on that? Yes, of course. As I've already explained, this counter will go up whenever a status condition is inflicted. However, stuff like Confusion, Curse or Leech Seed doesn't count. Alright, come forward. Hiyo everyone, Roserade here. I am very happy to be your new status counter. Obviously, I do not need to explain what my counter is, as my friend Batman here has already covered it. I hope all you fellow Pokemons inflict as many status ailments as you can so my counter can increase for our team. Well, you sure are a lively one. I'm sure I'm not the only one thinking this, but why Roserade for the counter? Why? Because I can use Sleep Powder, Toxic and Stun Spore. Plus I can heal all status ailments with Natural Cure. I'm like a status queen, baby. Oh boy, pulling up with her and Deadpool is going to be a pain. Now then everyone, I have one final announcement. I have one final counter to be revealed. Considering the fact that Pokemon X and Y is out, and with it came the feature of Mega Evolutions, it seemed fitting that a counter be created for the videos. And so I present to you, the Mega Evolution counter. I have arrived at the scene, so are these my comrades? Indeed they are Mewtwo. Roserade is the new status counter, and those other Pokemon are members of the channel's characters. A pleasure to meet you. I am Mewtwo. I will be serving as the Mega Evolution counter. The reasoning on why Chris has picked me for the counter is because technically, I was the first Mega Evolution to be revealed. However, back when I was revealed in my Mewtwo Y form, it was assumed to be a new form for me, but later on it was revealed to be a Mega Evolution. That is the reason I was chosen to represent this counter. The work Chris has asked me to do is done. Thank you very much for watching this episode, and we look forward to seeing you in the next video.